Hello world, it's Derhi here again with another Hip Kid Club layout. I'm playing with February Kids. This is my third layout with February Kids and I'm focusing on Pink Paisley's C'est La Vie. If I remember right, it's paper 12. Anyway, one single patterned paper as I really enjoyed it. It has some nice words and sayings on the first side, so I decided to do a layout with lots of texts. So I started with collecting all my things together to my work table, and I cut it the pink paisley papers to pieces, and I have these golden frames there, and I have my stapler and all things around me, because once I'm starting to do my paper cluster thing, I always want to have papers ready to go and all things near for me, because I'm keeping it in my other hand, and with my other hand I'm collecting things and trying to get them there, and that's how I work with this. I'm using these golden frames the way that I have this frame part apart from this text part, because I really don't like to use these or any frames in traditional way always. It gives a lot more details for the layout if you put it the sideway or between the layers like here and so on. I also wanted to use this nice pink paper in these little squares on the background, so I'm just wondering how should I put them, and then I'm doing the background with pen pastels. I'm just adding pen pastels through this chevron stencil and using a fixative before going to next part. And the next part is to glue this huge paper cluster thing to the background. And I also added these little squares here and some thread as always. But right now I'm, as you see, if you have seen my layouts before, you might know that I usually use much smaller side of the paper to my paper cluster thing, and now we have almost all white areas covered with something, and that's rare, but it's quite nice to do so. So I'm adding more patterned papers with 3D foam, and then even more frames. I'm cutting this again part and adding just the text part, and now thinking about embellishments. We had these gorgeous die cuts in February main kit, so I'm willing to use them almost all in the same layout. I kind of love it nowadays to have a lot of things going on in the same layout. Like here I have a lot of paper layers, I have something on the background, and now I'm having a lot of text and lots of embellishments, and then I'm later adding even more embellishments, these Pink Fresh Studio hearts, cork hearts, and lots of things, and it's nice. But sometimes in a layout you need to have much less things. But here, this photograph of my family, it's quite old, but anyway there's a lot of going on there, because the moment with that when that photo was taken, it was a really noisy moment, and even though we are sitting still, it was only the second we sat still during the whole day, and there's even our dog in the picture and she was doing her things, and it was a noisy moment. So I wanted to have this layout being just as loud and just as much going on as it was in the photograph. But then if you have a photograph of kind of silent moment, one flower there or something, it would be nice to have a calm and kind of neat layout. But for this one, this is good. When I'm completed with my embellishments and all, I'm using the Simmers paint from, if I remember right, it was January color kit, and I'm just adding some details with the paint. This is a gold paint, and later I'm adding just some drops of the same paint to add some golden dots here and there. But thank you for watching again, and we'll see you again in next week. So, have a great Thursday or Friday or any day. Thank you for watching. Bye.